So you've finally done it. Conquered Mount Everest. The rich mosaic that is your life will inspire thousands. As you gaze over all of Tibet, you are filled with an indescribable sense of self-fulfillment. And it's like if you whispered, your maker would hear you. Except for the fact that he really can, because you, sir, are dead. If only you'd chosen to eat chicken licken, which contains 0% trans fats, then you'd be on TV, waving from a float, instead of over there on the mantelpiece, in an urn.